Instead of cutting out, what if you simply cut back some things in your diet?
Over the course of time, that really adds up.
Katherine Zeratsky is a dietitian at Mayo Clinic.
The benefit to taking smaller steps is they're often more realistic, and if it's realistic, you're more likely to do it.
Little things like spreading 1 tablespoon of peanut butter on a piece of toast instead of 2. That saves 94 calories. Layering 1 slice of cheese on a sandwich, not 2, cuts 113 calories.
If you measure out 1 tablespoon of salad dressing instead of 2, you'll save 64 more calories.
And drizzle 1 teaspoon of oil instead of 1 tablespoon and save another 84.
If you can find something that's lighter or leaner, that's really going to impact your overall calorie intake.
Flip a 90% lean ground beef burger instead of one that's 85% lean, and you'll save another 37 calories. Collectively, these easy cutbacks shave nearly 400 calories.
Just being very thoughtful about the how much can really make a difference.
For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Jeff Olsen.